trying to make me feel better. And I appreciate it. But I know I've disappointed you.
No.
I've disappointed myself. I should have given the police that bank receipt. And not just because my father had me kidnapped. As terrible as that was. But he framed an innocent man, Dusty. Not that I think he wanted William to die. I just think the whole thing spun out of control. But that's what happens with my father. He does something stupid because he's desperate. And people get hurt. And until someone stops him.
He's your father. It's not your job to stop him.
I can't even tell my mother. She'd go to the police. She has to go on believing that William was just using her.
She doesn't believe that. She thinks your father's guilty. She just can't prove it.
Only then he'd go to jail. Then he'd go to prison. And not just for 6 months. For the rest of his life. I can't do that to him.
You love him. You're hungry, I'll order you breakfast.
Can we talk about something?
You can be the talkiest girl.
Is that bad?
No, it's good. So, what's up?
With everything we've been through together. All the time we've spent together. I've been thinking about it. And I know we're different. That I'm younger, that we come from different worlds.
Leslie.
But none of that matters. We understand each other. We respect each other. I think you're the first person that actually respects me. Who's willing to listen to me? Who doesn't try to tell me what to do? But that's not why. Or maybe it is. All I know is how I feel. I love you. You don't have to say it back. Or do anything about it. It's just how I feel.
Look. It's how you feel, and then there's the right thing to do. And the right thing to do here is to stay friends. And not get caught up in something that can't last.
Are you talking to me, or are you talking to yourself?
To both of us.
Well, then, I guess being younger has a certain advantage, because I'm not thinking about 10 years from now, or even 5. I'm thinking about how I feel right now.
Doesn't work that way.
Have you ever been in a relationship that lasted 5 years? No. So I guess it doesn't. So I guess you're no expert. And I don't want to be your friend. I want to make love to you.
Leslie.
Are you working?
That's not the point.
What is the point? Don't you want me?
God, yes.
So?
If we go down this road, there's no turning back. It's gonna change you. It's gonna change me.
Good.
If we go down this road, so you know. I love you too.
I know.
You're too damn smart. That's your problem.